Well, good morning. Back out, funny enough, once again at Bayfront Park in Hamilton. Joined by a slightly different crew. We are here with Team Unwanted for the last shootout event of the season. They've done a few of these so far. They've been very well received. People have had a lot of fun. A lot of fish have been caught. So we're back out to fish carp with them and see how things go with this particular event. We'll talk a little bit more details with some of the people responsible for the event a little bit later on. But we got a little bit of time, about half hour, 45 minutes before the lines go in. So I need to get bait in. And I'm going to be starting off with spotting. So I've mixed up a spot mix. And, you know, it's got lots of great stuff in it. It's mostly based around maize, but I've got a lot of flavor in it, a little bit of ground bait mixed in. And I just want to stodge it up just a bit more. So, because my flavoring patterns kind of going with pineapple, which has been doing great for me lately. Bag of pineapple crush monster carp tackle ground bait is what I'm going to put in here just to help soak up some of the fluids so that it's not necessarily a wet or dry mix. It's kind of that perfect in-between stodgy mix that'll sink really heavy but still have a few things floating in the layers. You know, so well after I'm done spotting, there's still a little bit of stuff coming down. Damir's already got his magic mix, funny enough, drew the peg right next to me, and he's already had a few spots out there, so I have to get in gear here. So I'm going to drop this whole bag in the mix, and then, you know, there's about 5 kilos of corn and other stuff that I've been doing so far. So I just want to get that mixed in. You won't notice it much by looking at it, but it's going to, like I said, kind of cover all the layers all the way down, hopefully draw those fish right down to the bottom, so that when the line goes in, they're right there ready to go. So that's mixed up good, and I think the only thing I have left to do is put maybe a can of sweet corn in, and I can start firing it out there. So stick with us. We're going to have a fabulously fun day. It's going to be awesome. It's going to be a lot of fun. You know, everybody chattering back and forth and seeing how this event is done compared to other events that I've done in the past. And yeah, like I said, we'll talk more about the club, the people responsible for it, and maybe a little bit about what's going to happen next year. So yeah, it's going to be fun. Really wide swim set up. That was a little close. I just sat down beside him and I just say to him, hey Damir, who's gonna get the first bite?
It's a duck.
No way. You sure? Come on.
Yep. Well, didn't you hear me around the corner? I said, fish on! Yeah. And everybody's looked up. It's Jimmy!
Is it Jimmy?
Damn good catch.
It's Jimmy!
It's not Jimmy.
Is it really?
No.
No,
he's a catfish.
It's a big catfish.
Oh, buddy, we caught like five of those here one day.
I know, it's a big catfish. Damir, on my, oh, I think I got it. Okay. It's biting me. Goldie. Ah!
Oh, no.
Damn it.
Hold on.
There's some hemostats on my black bag on the ground there.
Be careful.
Damn.
That's fish, right?
He got me good.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Betcha.
They always do. They always bite me. I've almost got it loose, too. Just as soon as I got it. See that? I just, as soon as I put my finger in it, I couldn't.
See the belly?
It's not Jimmy.
It's not the yellow. No.
Did he hit your line,
Damir? He's right there. Huh? I'm to the left.
Don't worry about me. Damir, how did we get catfish over here?
They're good catfish.
Really, really good catfish.
Exactly.
Huh?
Kind of catch nothing.
Another cat. Say what? It's a big one. It's not as
big as his.
How did we get catfish down here?
This is the catfish swim over here. They're on a cat derby.
Good thing I asked the catfish count.
What's your pickup?
Oh. Yeah. Is it Jimmy? No. It's not yellow here, but it doesn't have the spots, eh?
What's yellow doing here?
It's got all yellow blotches on.
Don't touch him.
Is it yellow?
No, it's not Jimmy.
Rock bass.
That's a bean.
That's why you got a bite.
Fire remote out there.
quite different.
Bring it right through that path. That path.
Here we come.
I thought you were going to push him in. I wasn't looking at the fish anymore.
Yep.
Good.
Whoa.
Yay, Johnny! Okay, Johnny, you're going in the water now.
Oh, set it through. Why is it frozen? Oh.
11.14.
11.14.
I wouldn't have
put it.
Yeah, yeah.
I would ask if you had your phone first.
Hey, out of the picture, out of the picture. Move your
elf, Chris. Wow. Look at that technique Donnie has.
Good. It's the Pats brothers.
Just throw it in the thing and Chris will get rid of it.
Bring your shoulders
in. I've been studying their pitches. They put their elbows in. Yeah,
hands out. Scrouch down, elbows together, and out.
But it's also the camera angle, too.
All right, well, it's approached 11 o'clock. So far, there's been one carp out. Donnie managed to get a nice carp, just over 11 pounds. So he takes the pot for all the hours leading up to now. Didn't touch on it earlier, but the payouts through the day go to the big fish every hour. So if no fish are caught, it goes to the person that wins the next hour, which makes it a little bit interesting. You really gotta put your thoughts over the over each hour instead of over the course of the day. So it's been quite fun, and it's very interesting. So far all I've managed is a catfish, and my catfish wasn't even as big as Damir's catfish, which was a beast that bit me and cut my thumb open. Thanks, buddy. But I think it's time for a tactical change, because the presentation that I was using last week just isn't doing it. So onto my pop-up rig. This is what's been getting me all my biggest fish this year. Just need to get one good fish to hold an hour. And they're still rising, but they're just not rising the way we were expecting. So, figured the tactical change, get it out there, get a bite, and then kind of adjust things from there as the day progresses. Hopefully, at least some more fish come out. But if not, well, Donnie could be taking the day. But I think Damir's next, right? You're getting the next bite?
I hope so.
Yeah, Damir's gonna get the next bite. Unless this does it. So we'll check it back in with you in a little while and see where the progress is from there.
That almost took you right now.
Hey.
Had some more water.
I'll be shocked if she squares out the scale.
That thing's about 4 or 5 pounds. Doesn't even read.
5.2.
Woo! Hey, is there a small fish reward?
Oh, big. Yo, grab her by the lip. Grab her by the lip.
Oh, it has a fin up.
Put your elbows together. Out further.
We make it look like a 50.
Let's put those elbows together a little more.
It's a juvenile.
Good, buddy.
It's only 2 pounds heavier than the sleeve.
He's a keeper of mine.
Johnny, I'm coming for you. Johnny.
Here, I think you've got this out, buddy. That's that one. There you go. You know, it's always good. It's always good. Drop that.
Yeah. the audio on this one's gonna suck.
You lost us or got us?
The magic carp appears.
We caught more fish already.
We seriously already caught more fish.
Seven, nine.
Nearly got a picture of the face.
I'm just gonna say, did you get the face on that one?
The fish is so dirty.
It's nice and like dark, eh?
Yeah, they are.
Alright, well, there's a bit of a somewhat of a lull, even though things are starting to pick up now. Fish are starting to come out.
Slowly.
But the fish are coming out, and it's thought I'd take a moment to talk to Mike and Jason about the club, Team Unwanted, something that's kind of popped up this year. And, you know, everybody's kind of seen it on social media and whatnot.
Yes, we're just a little small group. Small group. Just do shootouts, pay an entry fee, whether it's $20, $30, $50. Take that, you divide that by 8, they got your hourly payout. Just a bunch of guys sitting along the shoreline, having fun, good friends, just having a good time.
So just something we'd be doing anyways.
Yeah, something we'd be doing, but now you're doing a little gambling on top.
Which is not bad.
No, we gotta bleep that out.
Yeah, it's good fun. Everybody's having a good time.
Everybody has a good time. We bring the barbecue, you know, some guys might bring an afternoon drink, or just a bunch of guys getting off having a good time.
And so this is the last event of this season.
There might be one last one.
Okay.
Which will be probably a cheaper one, so we can get more people out, so they, you know, see the club, see how we do the shootouts, how the hour payouts go. And
yeah, it's something that's interesting, because instead of now fishing for the whole day to try and get that full weight, you're fishing a little bit more intense.
Get more intense.
You know, every hour, you got to make sure you're on your game.
You got to be on your game. Yep. As you see today, as we already have one angler that's doing very well.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. So
Donnie's doing very well.
Right beside me.
That's heartbreaking.
It's crushing me.
And Damir
but
is one of
them. At least it's Donnie.
Yes.
And Damir on either side of me. Right now I'm in the middle of a no-fish sandwich.
So you're the rose between the two thorns.
Pretty much.
Nice.
But it's fun. Everybody's having a good time. And
oh, yes.
So for next year, you're already starting to get the wheels turning for next year.
Oh, yes. We've come up with some really good ideas. We are going to be holding one event a month from April to October.
Okay.
There is going to be 4 spots where someone can volunteer to do their own event.
Okay.
So, you know, we might be able to get, probably 10 events in next year.
That could be really interesting. It'd be a lot of fun.
And we're going to have some yearly side pods, which we'll talk about next year.
Yeah, we'll talk about that next year and get a little bit more time into planning and whatnot. But
our first one will be in April.
Sounds good.
It's definitely going to be in April. It's going to be at CCIW.
Everybody
loves CCIW. Everybody
loves that, yeah.
And the nice thing about us, we'll go down a couple times throughout the week. And we'll bait up the area, just so we can have the fish in. So everyone's catching fish, having a good time. It's even for everyone.
So everybody's not showing up to a barren spot, just hoping your fish bring them in.
Exactly. We just boil corn, put it out there.
A little bit of extra work going in to make sure that the anglers are having extra opportunity.
We want to see everyone smile. Yeah,
we want to see people catch, have a chance to catch it.
Yeah.
So. And it gets more people coming back.
That's the idea, right? You want to keep people coming back, having fun, enjoying the social aspect of it.
And we even got member cards, too. We already have a member card.
Yeah, it's right here.
These are Team Unwanted member cards. And our good friends up at Bill's Bait and Tackle on Upper James gave us 10% off all carp materials in store. And if you do need to order something, he is willing to order it for you. So go see the boys at Bill's Bait.
That's pretty awesome.
Yes. It helps out. You
they
know
don't
what?
Have to do that. That's pretty awesome.
Exactly. They're supporting their local guys.
And I got the card.
You got card number two.
Right on. Well, I just want to let you know, like, I really appreciate you guys having me out.
We appreciate having you out.
And we, Team Unwanted, thanks you for coming and filming. It's
a lot of fun. You know, I like fishing with you guys anyway, so it's, yes, it makes it easy.
So like I said, it's just a bunch of confident anglers spending $50 to win more money.
Yeah, and the smack talk's always good, too. Yeah.
Oh, you got to have smack talk. There's always trash talking.
All right, well, it's my turn, so we got to get back at it.
Appreciate it.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
cod.
It's not cod.
Is it good?
Randy is in again. I don't know what's going on. I can't get a bite. Oh well, let's see how Randy's going.
Why are we getting so many catfish? That's huge. That's huge. Damir.
I don't even think you put it on the mat.
Fish safety, right? See, they want us to follow fish safety. Down to about the last 15-20 minutes of the event. I'm a bit fuming right now. Goldie gave me a few minutes to calm down before we turned the camera on, but I finally got a take. A belting run, just peeling off line, and I set the hook and loaded up the rod, and oh, it broke me off. So here's hoping that I can squeeze out one more bite before the end. But yeah, I waited all day, finally got the take, and got it. But overall, there's been a number of fish caught this afternoon. A lot slower than we expected, but it was still a great day. Fish were caught, you know, it kept the competition going back and forth. And, you know, like we said earlier, it's a little bit more interesting to keep on your toes where you're fishing for a bite every hour, not fishing for that big weight at the end of the day. So it's something different, something a little bit more exciting. But, you know, overall, well organized, you know, a great group of people, a lot of fun. And, you know, definitely looking forward to fishing with Team Unwanted some more, especially in the next season. I'm really looking forward to how things go then. But yeah, a few more minutes left. Hopefully another fish will come out and we can show you. But if not, we'll wrap it up here. And yeah, good day, good fun, good people. Here's to the next one.